Why does your ex keep watching your stories? There are two reasons I can think of. By the way, I'm Cole and I help people through their breakup, so click follow if you want to stick around. After a breakup, there's a relief period. This is because they usually battle with it in their head back and forth if they're going to break up with you before they finally do it. After the decision's made, the battle's over and it feels great, so they're relieved. This can last for a month or two, and then they tend to get curious. Not necessarily that they want to get back together with you or not, but a lot of times they just want to know if they could. Or if you've started to date someone else, or if you've made changes in your life. This only happens though if you're in no contact and you haven't been begging them to come back. If you've been doing good with no contact and they start watching your stories, I would take this as a good sign that they're curious about you. It does not mean that you should do anything. Continue living your life and improving it, but don't message them. As soon as you message them, that curiosity will die because they'll know, yes, I can get back with him. He's texting me right now. But realize that yes, they're thinking about you.